Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
The time has come to fall and pray.
The Japanese legend has returned.
Hugely successful as a singles competitor all over the world.
And his opponent, representing the OC by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 213 pounds.
Specialist who's achieved plenty of singles success in his journey.
Yeah, Anderson might have started with bad intentions, but found a home with the OC.
Anderson, such an impressive athlete who almost ended up playing baseball professionally before becoming an international superstar.
Might have as many friends in the industry as he has enemies. Few superstars can match the intensity that Karrion Kross brings with him to the ring. I mean, just look at the fire in his eyes.
To tell you the truth, I find it hard to look Kross directly in the eyes. It's just too intimidating. And I know many of his past opponents feel the same way. It's as if he looks at everyone as potential prey for him to conquer.
He certainly is a fearsome presence, and I know he's hoping to strike fear into his opponent tonight and bend him to his will in this match.
And his opponent tonight is Karl Anderson, who has proven time and time again that he's all about his business, making towns and making money.
Very true, Corey, but you cannot underestimate his skill. When Anderson's focused and on his game, he's a formidable opponent.
Into the corner now. He had it scouted.
Kross trying to get into his opponent's head.
He loves to have fun outside the ring, but you can't deny his ability to work when the bell rings. His ability to mow down his opponents in seconds.
Yeah, but the speed and strength with which he delivers his offense can sap his energy if he's not careful. He can't maintain that sort of intensity throughout the whole match, and it'll leave him exposed at some point.
Attacking the arm.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
And Anderson fends him off.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gets jolted by the counter.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
starting to pile up.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Cross fends that off. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Atomic drop. Ooh.
Steer clear of that.
Brings down a hammer to turn the tide. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? What a spine buster.
Right on the money from Anderson. As always.
He's returning fire.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Setting them up
for a fisherman buster. Oh, look at the start of this.
He let it go.
Yeah, I remember why. Karrion Kross just toying with the crowd now, too.
Well, what's that attack off?
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Look at this, going counter for counter. And he had Karrion's number there. Oh my God, a clothesline. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
No, oh, what a knee lift.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Working the midsection there.
Pow, right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming. To the outside now.
Big forearm.
He saw it coming.
Quick return to the ring.
Legs are spread.
Double leg drop.
reaches cross looking.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Holy babes, that one.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Turned that one around. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Uh-oh.
Way to steer clear.
See an answer for every move attempted. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Gut-wrench suplex.
A torturous knee.
A non-stop assault from Cross here. And he's really seizing the opportunity here. He realizes Anderson might have gassed himself. He's capitalizing on that.
Here we go again. Good night.
The cover.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that. And Cross with a look of absolute fury on his face. He doesn't like being defied and really thought he had this one here. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Anderson has him.
Uh-oh. Twisted it right into the neck breaker. And Anderson fends him off.
Back and forth. Here.
Answering back. Big bolt. Oh, he retaliates.
Knocked out of the neck breaker.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
And just got answered with a suplex.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Strong right forearm.
Look at this.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, a timely counter by Cross.
Sequence of reversals there.
And he goes into the ring. And that prevents any offense from Cross.
He just barely dodges.
Oh, sharp knee. They're feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
This place has come unglued.
And now blood is flowing from the sinister face of Cross.
Will that stop Cross?
Oh, he was almost finished.
Cross is not so easily dispatched. He wants more. He demands it.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Ooh.
Saw that one coming.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.